emergency?
Please, I need an ambulance. My brother, he's...
Can you please give me the address of your emergency? Sir?
And the Prozac, is it helping? Do you find yourself having these kinds of feelings often?
Happiness is fleeting. That's what she would say.
And how is your mother doing? Have you reached out to your brother?
After he and Rachel just jumped ship like that? Nah. We haven't talked in months.
How are you dealing with that?
I don't know. I guess when you're with someone for that long, you'd kind of throw on a pair of blinders just to convince yourself it'll work. I thought everything was fine between us, and then one day she and Michael were just gone.
A lot of times, Jay, these instances of betrayal within the family can lead to feelings of isolation and even paranoia.
Fuck them. Too busy polishing the next man's apples. Why should I be the one that has to reach out anyways?
You and Rachel may have had something. I'm not defending your brother and saying that the human heart is impractical, but I am concerned about your lack of progress. I'm going to write you a prescription for Zyprexa. We'll start at 10 milligrams.
Hello? What, no love? Your Rolex broken? Dinner was 2 hours ago. Mom still up? How's she doing? What, you want a prognosis? You must have your wires crossed. Look, Jay, I had an interview with an investment firm all the way out in Norwich. We got any milk? Anyway, the commute will be across to Bear, but I think they're actually interested in me. This could be a good thing for me and Ray. Come on. It's been 4 years. A little compassion, no?
Burn a bridge, swim across.
Coming from the man who can barely keep himself afloat. Look, at least I carved out a lane for myself. What exactly do you have to show? Half a semester at East Hill and some garden variety artwork? I know. How about you take 5 from painting the town blue and buck the fuck up? Take some responsibility for yourself. Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. hired a salesman, not an artist. This is the third and final strike, Turner. You're done.
I need an ambulance. My brother, he's...
Sir, can you please give me the address of your emergency?
439 Rosemont Drive.
First responders are on their way now. Is the victim conscious?